Roy, why do you think Harrison should be the Naismith Player of the Year?
Well, I think he should be because Harrison, you know, he's a great all-around player. He can dominate on both ends. He is above average athleticism that allows him to finish the paint. Harrison's a smart player. He utilizes screens very well to get off that silky smooth jumper.
Girl, you know what it is. Rack City chick.
Everything that Harrison excels at is because of the work that he puts into it. And because of that work, he's only going to get better. Because he has an amazing work ethic and he's incredibly smart.
Harrison Barnes, Naismith, 2012.
City chick, 10, 10, 10, 20s and a 50s chick. I'm a motherfucker.